opening tee shot on the 10th hole. Carl's got a hybrid in hand. This club was going sideways yesterday, so hopefully he's taught a little lesson since then. Today is going to be a 36 hole day. The shotgun start at 8:30, so Carl tee off on number 10. It's a good pace. Oh, and he's got it. Bang! Look at that go. Gobble, gobble, gobble. That's a Texas special. There we go. So Carl's taking this over the corner of the left dog leg. Hopefully he's found the fairway. Not quite sure if he did though. So Carl's ball did in fact draw into the trees on the left. And he's dropped down onto the path. He's caught this big tree here. But he's got, with the draw that he's, with where his ball's at, he can generate draw with his shot, which he wouldn't be able to do out of the rough with the grass on it. So he's not going to take a drop off the path. He'll use that path to his advantage here. And hit a high, whatever club it's going to be. Could be an 8-iron. Starting at the right bunker to get away from the trees in front of him. The branches in front of him started on that right bunker and draw it back to the hole. It's not a difficult shot. Just got to watch his footing though, because the ball is below his feet. Probably want to swing a little bit easier because of the gravelly footing. I think he might have got his starting line a bit out here, but it's still a great shot. He's on the green and putting for birdie. So this is Carl's first real test for his round. He's got to throw the ball all the way up there. Could be good. Very well done. So he's only a foot and a half past the hole, and the important thing he did there was he got it past the hole. So had it been online, he's got a good chance of dropping in. Shout out to our volunteers here. They give up their time. They don't ask for anything for it. They just give up their time for the love of the game. So Carl's got this shot, but he's got to aim to hit it to the high side of the flag, so when it hits a green it curls around back into the hole. But he has this shot. He's landed it perfectly. Yep, gave it a look. And second hole. Houston, we have a problem. Didn't hear it hit trees. It might be okay, but I'm just surprised it didn't tee up a driver there and crack it over the trees like it did yesterday in this practice round. As we've mentioned on previous occasions, the follow through doesn't always indicate whether it's a good shot or not. Carl's actually pulled off a really good shot here, where he's cut off about 50 yards off the second shot with the angle he's now got. He's now got about 120 yards into the hole rather than 170. Oh, he's pulled off a great shot there. Putting for birdie. Right, cut with about 8 feet for birdie. It's a very good wedge. He's played this hole very well. But I think if he just tees his driver up a bit higher, that he can hit a smooth driver rather than having to hit the cover off a 3-wood. I think his ball, yes, it would have crossed that point, but it would have also have crossed the line again a bit further up before it eventually went in. So he's playing a big cut around the corner here. You see if he can get it up on the green. That's a good shot. Good shot though. Four holes left. Was the fifth. So this is driver, and he's hammered that down the fairway on what is a tough driving hole. It's probably ruining the bogey, but appears to have got it out of his system before he struck his next drive, which is hard to do. It's a lot harder than what you'd think. Carl has absolutely smoked that driver. He's only left with about 85, 90 yards. Now, the player from Texas has hit a beauty right next to the pin there. Get inside that, Carl. Just going to quickly finish off because it's literally 18 inches from the hole. It's don't come much easier than that. Much better wedge. Put a smile on the dial, so he's back to one under. And he got it. You're kidding me. How has that not dropped? All right, we're at the ninth hole. Can't wait to finish this because I've been given a cart for the second round this afternoon. No way can my new knee take 36 holes in one day. It's battling to take 18. Is so much better now than it was over summer. Smoke that. Off to the races. Well, Carl's
15 minutes.
15 minutes. That car's hit 3 wood off the tee. Probably room there for driver to be honest, but if you hit driver you're a bit too close to the green. But his wedges have come to life again today. This is putter that's let him down. There's always something. Nobody ever has every part of their arsenal working great at the same time. Okay, leaves himself with about 8 feet there. Square with the card, this is to go to one under for the round. Then I'll have 15 minutes break and then back out again and do it all again. Got it. Takes him to one under for the round. Good finish.